Israeli Defense Forces released what was called an abduction manual from the militant group, revealing new details about their plans to capture civilians.
What my sources have told me is that this is unprecedented to find this detailed account and this intelligence on the bodies of the attackers. Well, these were pages of bullet points with headlines and subheads.
This is material which was found on the body of one of those sadistic villains. It's Al-Qaeda material, official Al-Qaeda material. And in this material, there were instructions how to produce chemical weapons.
You do your best to unblur it, and then you reverse image search it. And I came up with somebody else's PowerPoint. Like slides, Dr. James Forrest, where he discusses, what do you know, chemical weapons. But on slide 20, it has a similar image in the top left. When you compare it to this one, why wouldn't you want us to see what the evidence is? Is it because you printed it out?
Go for it.